Hello there, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. For those who are new here, this is Keeping Up With V, and today I am back with another video. I will be shooting a weekend in my life. Today it's been a very up and down day. You see, as you've seen, I've relaxed my hair. It's kind of looking good and all that shit. I'm going to, for birthday, my friend who gave birth a time like this last year, the son just turned 1 year old. I'll document everything today. Right now I'm finishing on an episode of Why Women Kill. I'm finishing on an episode. I go and drop a phone. I was landed by my fundi. I buy gifts at the supermarket. I come back home. I do my makeup, nivae nitoke, and it's so late right now, it's going to 4, but anyway, it's a good day to stay late and everything. But I've had a long morning. My mom has done my hair, blow dried it, relaxed it for me. Now I'm chilled. Had a major hangover, baby. Yesterday was one long ass night. Jesus, I had so much fun with very open-minded old people who are older. I was telling them about my spiritual journey. Oh man, I wish I could be talking like this when I'm in the office, because nakwanga zile na whisper. But I'm ready to take you guys with me today. I'll document the birthday, the friends, what you're going to be doing, you know, and all that shit. So stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the fucking subscribe button. Saturday weekend with me. Yeah, don't know if I'll document today and tomorrow, but we'll see. And then this phone imekatu kini disappoint. Janus drew at which point ilizima. Ikizima inasemati I put a reset password. And nobody knows. This is my dad's phone. Nobody knows. Holy shit. There is a doll which is looking at me. This house is full of dolls because of my mom. And it's kind of weird because it's like it's literally staring at me. Woo-hoo-hoo. So I don't know why I whistle, but you know, the ghetto. Yeah, so see you guys. Mwah.
Archie.
Hey guys, I finally arrived with Tracy, but that's a birthday girl. The mother to the birthday boy, she out here. We're out here cooking right now. We're with Manu, chilling in the kitchen, doing the mise en place of the nanyas and everything. Yeah. Yeah. Kopo kwa meza. Kwa meza. I hear the birthday boy.
Happy birthday.